We want a representation of the comrades in the UDA. So we want a structure which can hold us the comrades, so that at least we have a say in the next government. Comrades! So in 2022, we are promising that Ruto will be the fifth of our nation. Comrades!